What's my EDC? Let's check it out. What's going on, guys? This is Nick, and in today's video, I'm bringing you guys an EDC update. It's been a couple months since I've done an EDC update for you guys. I know that's probably one of the most popular things out there that you like to see. So let's start off by what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing a long sleeve Under Armour. Yes, I wear a lot of Under Armour. I get it for discounting quite a bit. So I am just wearing a long sleeve Under Armour shirt with a t-shirt underneath. Alright guys, so just normal blue jeans, nothing too fancy. Alright, so I'm going to start with some my back pockets, then go to my other pockets, and then I'll go to the firearm last, because that's what most of you guys click on this video for, is the firearm and maybe the knife. So first up, what is in my, I'll start with my back right pocket. I don't always carry this, I don't have a lot of stuff on me, I just don't like having bulky pockets and stuff, but first thing in my back pocket, I just have a notepad. I just carry this around for if I have YouTube ideas or maybe something out there that I see on Instagram or the internet that I'll write down. Sometimes I'll click a picture, I'll just screenshot a picture and save it or put it in my notes. I use my notes on my phone a lot. You guys probably see that on Instagram if you follow me there. I use my notes every day for multiple things, but it's always nice to have something, a hard copy of writing it down. And along with notepad, I will carry a pen or something like that. I've been carrying, this is a stainless steel Sharpie pen. It's like a $354 little pen, marker, whatever you can call it. I like it, it looks good. I mean, yeah, you can just use like a little 50 cent dollar pen, but I've been carrying that, it writes pretty good. All right, next was in my back pocket, my left pocket. It would be my light, and I'm carrying a Olight. This is the MR2 Warrior. By Olight, I've been running Olights more than Streamlight or Surefire now. I like their products better, don't get me wrong. Streamlight and Surefire makes good stuff, but Olights, man, they are newer to the market and they are taking off. Like I said, this is the Olight MR2 Warrior. It runs up to 1500 lumens or 1000, but this one right here, just a little push cap, this is your standard 1000 lumens. Alright guys, next thing, we'll start with my right pocket. There's nothing in there right now because I have my phone. I use the app to kind of see myself center more and zoom in, but it's just an iPhone 7 Plus and an OD Green Magpul case. So you kind of see here how I'm filming myself, but that's what stays in my right pocket. All right, guys, so my left pocket usually has the most stuff in there because usually it's a pocket. It's got my keys, my wallet, and usually my knife. So my left pocket first, just keys, nothing really special about that. You've seen this before, it's probably dead to be honest. This little Streamlight, you can see, I use it to like, at night when I'm trying to get the key in the door, I use it for that. And this is something pretty cool, my fiance's parents got me. It's by True, I think, is what it's called, True. But I just keep a spare $20 bill in there. I have not used this yet because it's a pain in the ass to roll it back up. But that's what I keep in there. So yeah, that's in my front left pocket, along with my wallet. And yes, I'm still running the Ridge. I had a review on this, but y'all kind of did not like the review, so I took it off. I'll make a new one here soon. This is still holding up, and I have not found a replacement for this. I have been looking at Trex. I might get one eventually, but I'm loving the Ridge wallet right now. This is the carbon fiber with just the cash strap on the back. Keep a couple bills, and I got quite a bit of cards in there. All right, last thing that's in my left pocket. This is new to you guys. I've had it since December. This is the knife I'm carrying. This is a Microtech, and it says Ultra, the Ultra D/E, whatever that stands for. Don't know, but this is a Microtech knife. This is a quite pricey knife. This was $275. I wanted the all black. I was looking at carbon fiber to match my wallet, but the all black was nice. They have different blade models and stuff, but yes, this is the knife that I've been running. If you guys want to see a review just on this knife, let me know in the comments below, and I'll be sure to make you one. Another thing, it's got like a glass breaker. This is good for work. I do work in law enforcement. This is a knife that's really good for work, so if I need to break glass or anything, help somebody or myself. But like I said, Microtech knife. This is a badass knife. All right, last thing I have on me, obviously it's my firearm. That's why most of you guys click on EDC videos. I guarantee you 50% of y'all probably fast forward this. If you didn't, I appreciate it. If not, it's still cool. I know y'all want to see the gun. I am running a Glock 19 in a T-Rex arms holster. Let's take this off. So yeah, I'm running the Glock 19 in a T-Rex arms holster. I bought this off of on Instagram, and I've been loving this holster. Was not really a fan of appendix carrying, but for the last couple of months I've been running it, and just my 43 or something like that, and I'm starting to like appendix carry now a little bit better than, say, at my 4 o'clock position like I used to carry. See, this is a T-Rex arms holster with a Glock 19. I do have an Enforce on here. I think it's the standard APL, or I can't remember all the models they make. This is loaded. It's going to stay that way. And I'm running G2, please focus, G2 rip rounds in here right now. And if some of y'all see my other videos, I have my Apex trigger on here, and I got Trigicon night sights. And then I'm just running a spare. Sometimes I have a 17 round mag, kind of stabs me in the stomach, so I'm just running a standard 15 round Glock 19 mag. And these are, don't know what grain, but these are just Winchester hollow point self-defense rounds. That's my spare mag there. All right, guys, so here's everything that I carry on me. This is what I'm carrying on me today. This does rotate quite a bit. I switch out with the 19 and the 43 quite a bit, and then I'll use my 320 sometimes. But right now, this is what I'm carrying today and probably the whole weekend. The wallet stays the same. This is not always on me in the pen. But I like to keep it on me most of the time. Keys, of course, always on me. The light, I switched this out quite a bit, but for the last month I've been using the MR2 Warrior from Olight. And this, I don't carry this on me much. I know y'all have been looking at this. I know I don't carry this on me that much just because it's so damn expensive, but I did have to use this quite a bit yesterday doing some work. Didn't want to mess up the blade, but like I said, I use my stuff, but I try to keep them clean as most as I can. Knives get usually used the most out of stuff, and my light probably. Gun obviously don't get used unless I absolutely need it. Hopefully I won't. But said, this is probably the most thing that changes is my knife. I switch maybe sometimes every day, every couple days, every week. Just depends on where I'm going. So this changes the most. If you guys would like to see a review on any of this, please let me know. Like I said, I'll probably end up doing a review on this if you guys want it. And I still got to do a review on the MR2 Warrior. Honestly, I probably won't do a review on the Glock. I know I have a video out there of EDC with my 19. There's just so many videos out there, so I won't be doing a review on the 19. But I did do a video on the 19X that will be posted very soon, probably tonight that I'm making this video. So like I said, if you guys have any reviews you want to see, even if there's nothing out here laid out that you guys may think I have or want to see, let me now get my hands on it if I don't already have it, and I'll review it for you guys. Alright guys, thank you for taking your time and watching this video. If you aren't already subscribed to me, go ahead and hit that subscribe and like button. Comment on anything you thought I could update, do better, I did good, anything like that, guys. I answer every comment, usually right away, if not right away, maybe a couple hours depending on what I'm doing, if I'm working. Like I said, if you aren't subscribed already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate it. It does help me out a lot. But anyways, guys, thank you, and as always, have a good one.